Hello, PS Cycles Theo. Welcome back to Ghostbusters video game, where we left off.
Been a minute.
I missed such a minute. But let's get back into it. I also got fucking copyright claims for this.
Ghostbusters, you know, to the rescue!
You know, the Ghostbusters theme.
Oh, missed them.
That fucking library theme. Which I think is one. And I got the claim again. And Ghostbusters theme again or something. Oh. Don't need to drink this again? I'm gone.
Keep an eye out.
Keep hydrated out there. Ghostbusters.
Uh-oh. No sudden movements.
So I should stop walking.
Okay. It sure got quiet all of a sudden.
Excuse you. Get off me.
Run! Climb!
Ooh. What are you yelling about?
Yow! I'm on your team.
Now you're fine.
Watch out, they're smart.
I don't think they are. Sure don't look it. Motherfucker, get out of here. Why is there so many?
Now
the worst thing you can do. At least it's not poop minion goo.
Cause that ain't goo.
My bad.
Typical sugar high.
Well, I collected the thing already, at least. So I didn't need to take a drink, but you always gotta stay hydrated. I said I'm not gonna destroy things, but destroying things is too much fun.
Good shooting.
Oh! Man, get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here.
Wow.
Man, get your ugly.
Chunks of the building missing everywhere.
So ugly.
You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting.
I'm not gonna get that yet. Super drop? What is this? Yeah, sure. Why not?
You're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
Is she alright? Is she alright? Stolen.
Showtime.
No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly
don't
safe.
Want to get held too much.
Sudden movements! Sudden movements!
Oh! Bad idea, bad idea. Get out of here. Little stank face. Man, get out of here. How do I tether again? And you walked
wow,
into it.
Wow, check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
Eh. Who would love Manhattan? Well, well, well.
You're just lucky to have met someone as special as me. Okay? It's okay, Dr. Van Manager. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. It just made me. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Ooh. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that. Anyway.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I mean, I'm all the way back here, but alright.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
I'm sure this is gonna work. Never mind.
We're not getting out of here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Is it ladders or just jumping from rock to rock?
We go up then, to the roof.
What came for? Stair or the ladder?
Well, help.
Oh, ugly.
Stay Puft spotted us. Move, move.
He has some sort of sixth sense.
Way.
Well, that's some relief.
Come on, let's go.
We're already there. Chill out. Construction workers. Now get out of there.
It's a whole bunch of them. Gotta loop around them.
Come on. Come on. Get him. Get him.
I thought I felt lousy before.
Get him in that hole. Or you know not.
There you go. Yeah.
Back to the demon realm.
Oh no!
Don't be too scared now. Ow. Y'all want to help me if I'm getting shot?
It's on your left.
How to get over there?
Strong signal.
Ow. Strangely strong. I'm from over here. Man, get your bitch.
Get its attention.
Laser him.
That's how you do it. Great job, you guys.
Is that easy?
Free spores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
Let's stand near the edge real precariously.
Here he goes. The big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. Mm-hmm. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
Wow.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Oh, shit.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there,
Would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
How did they get me? Man got a lasso.
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy Manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full screen.
I'm melting.
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
Shit.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Math. Get that bullshit out of here. Ew. No. Punish Steve.
Photon darts should do the trick.
Is that his?
That's it.
What do you think?
Punish Steve Buffett. No.
Soften him up with your boson darts.
Draw a penis on his face.
You've got him on the ropes, Lobster. Land the last one so we can go home.
Oh, shit.
You've
he came.
Killed my dessert. Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in
position.
Can I
get up now?
The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft.
He's dead.
Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office.
Goofy.
You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that.
Hey,
I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building. And then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Italian. Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try
abrasive.
For a whole minute next time?
A doctor and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
What's up?
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian primarily. Gozerian more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me.
There's motherfucker.
And I can assure you, it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Janine. Your first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody, put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business. Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
Yeah.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite.
Comedian,
well, that's where your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect Peck for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Not Peacock. Peacock?
PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business, I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
Peck's married, apparently.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on that.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
Well, off to place. Museum.
Been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Now they'll find out.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
Library for
the Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time. Go!
Oh, illegal U-turn.
What about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it gonna go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the weird. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another
thing.
Peck called and says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Tell him he can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually.
I thought we weren't going to tell. Hopefully those don't come to life. What's up? I'm a Ghostbuster. Yo.
Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Oh, where?
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lines out here?
Check for valences.
Oh, no.
Hmm.
Yo, my ghost was a yo.
Ray.
Check me out.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, cadet, you need to see this.
I'm trying.
Stand back.
Ah.
Look out. There they go.
Eek.
Whoa.
Ooh.
Double.
Let me scan.
Come on. After them.
You heard, Stance. Let's move.
Damn birds.
There they are.
If only I could get a scan.
Couple of class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the pack.
Finally. Switching on everything.
All right. Take it easy.
Motherfuckers.
Hey, he said take it easy. That's not easy.
It wasn't me.
Miss. Damn.
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, cadet. To use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Huh. That's wild. Whoops. Oh, come on.
Cool. A freeze ray. A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
Time to work on all this stuff, Egon.
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
14 minutes a day. Once? Oh, damn noise. Come on. Got your bitch ass. Come. Did I not get him? Ain't that some bullshit? Moist.
Stay alert. Keep your PKE meter up. Animators can hide in anything. Hey! Ugly just shot around that corner!
Huh. Thin walls.
Hey, Bloodhound, we're up here, to your right.
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here, and gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Uh-oh, here comes something big.
No, damn it. What's what we got here? Weakness shock blast, you say?
That is a fine example of a level 6 bi-dimensional effect.
Egon, did I mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony?
What do we do about it? Wow.
Slow it down!
I'd rather just shoot it.
It's losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Power is emanating from a single focal object.
You got
Lamp.
It! Fantastic!
Lamp.
Man,
I do it.
PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so
fast. Where'd even get that lamp?
Getting some big fluxes here.
I think it's her. Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twenty, the librarian!
Hey.
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
No, I'm already here. Let's stand right here.
She went down that way!
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
There's that bitch.
She shucked us again.
No, let me get the skin, man. Let me scan the old women.
Damn, I love physics.
PKE's out and try to be quiet.
What?
Oh no.
Wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Over there.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Got her. Dirty bitch. Get another one on it.
She keeps shushing us.
Hold on. Let me just see if I can buy stuff. Face the stream and fly.
That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted. Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
The real bitch.
Awesome. Let's go. We'll cut her off.
These readings are off the charts. Now I'll have to make new charts.
Wow!
Darkman. Listen,
this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Find your thrower. Everybody stick close together.
Here, this way, quick!
What was that? Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
Ah, finally. Why are you breaking a library?
Now I got you. What? Oh no, kid, look out! It's coming your way!
Some bitch caught me off guard. Oh!
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves.
Event imminent.
Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings.
Well, good for you.
Some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. The Collector. This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
Might as well go backwards. This says no. Well, come on, open up the doors. Oh! Oh! Oh, my bones. Jiggly. Get back here, boy. Yeah. Hello. I wasn't there before. Oh, I love physics. Oh. Oh. Get scanned, nerd. Oh, the physics. The physics. Oh! Do you believe this is an old-ass game? Oh! Yeah. Bathing in books. Alright, motherfucker. Colossuses. Ghosts. The whispers of the damned. They speak to me. They should I say I should kill JFK. Ow. What is this? You say sorry? I accept your apology then. Where are we going?
Okay, guys, it's dead up here. Good kind of me. You all cool?
We may need to get back to you on that.
Whoops.
Hey kid, what's your 20? I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel, moving fast towards a bright light.
Right.
Oof! Class 1 swarmers! Pesky but combustible.
Ow. I'm gonna switch. I need an upgrade. Heat reduction? That would be nice.
You got it!
That's some serious bad juju.
I'm losing all that.
Now where's that class 5 animator? I tracked the slugger.
Being a bitch.
There's the big fish! See what he did!
Let's see what we got. Proton stream, say less.
Kid, give him a new home in our containment facility.
Put him in a box forever. Get his bitch ass in there. I didn't mean to let go.
Look, did you
his
see
brother.
That? More than I expected. How easy was that?
No, didn't get a hold of that. There you go. What do you got? Proton stream still? Wow. Ow, 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 ooh, ow. Yeah, easy, I'm right in front of you. Get in the box. Get in the box. You freak.
Good work.
I don't remember all that.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
Old women.
We're on our way!
Oops.
Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful.
Ah! Oh, the paper cuts,
okay?
No! Watch it!
Get your fucking hands off me.
Get him!
Get back to the non-fiction section, you freak! Toast them. Nah.
Your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Ghost.
I see a solid scan.
I missed that, Ray. Please
didn't
repeat.
Got that. Didn't quite hear that.
Enough with the shushing!
Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray.
Breaking shit.
Ray.
Raymond. Does everybody love Raymond? Seems to be working well enough. Better, I feel like.
Check your aim.
Yeah, that's fine.
Look behind you. Ow.
Whoa. Oh.
Look at them all.
My fucking bones. Oh, for fuck's sake. Trying to destroy too many Lanhan man marks. I'll destroy as many as I want. Who gives a shit? It's just New York. It's just New York. Get that bitch.
It's not alone. You've got him on the ropes. Our stream crossing is a strict no-no.
I'll just you wait. I'll show you a strict no-no.
Watch out, would you?
I'm gonna get out of the way.
Oh, ah. Yow! I'm on your team.
For now.
Oh no, no crossing the street.
Just wait till the Gala. Oh, the fuck. The Muslim.
Don't cross the street.
Hey, that's your fault.
Gives you the creeps, huh? Nicely done, cadet.
She's talking a lot of shit for something she did to us. A lot of shit. Dang, it got dark.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section. Checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great!
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Fuck.
The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner.
Huh?
And here's the last on the clicker. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azatlor, some sort of god, to keep
watch
over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Nerd.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
All right, me first time. The children. Hold on, I gotta stay hydrated.
Okay, I'm not saying
rude.
That's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one. Jeez! That'll only hurt for a minute.
I know, chilling. Do I?
It's around here someplace. Uh-huh. Somebody's in here.
Blast them. Oh! Don't mind me.
Come out wherever you are. Oh boy, we're not alone.
Are you sure? You all right?
I gotta be more careful. You all right?
No, I'm chilling. Not the one with a broken nose this time.
Children. What are they saying?
Who knows what children are ever saying? It's just noise to me. Huh? Physics. No, I get to push it. Filthy in here. he's tweaking.
I think they're trying to tell us something. What else did Hoover collect?
The souls of the damned. Austin Klein's Puppet Theater. Just because I can. Is it fun?
Bye.
Bye.
You got that right, Scooter.
See you never again.
Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
So I shouldn't laser them.
Okay, she's in here with Egon.
Yet.
No noise.
Way. Oh yeah, sexy calendar. I'm in. Yeah, pinup calendar of doom. Still poor. Come on. Wow, neat.
Almost.
Almost. Ben had
oh
it.
Boy.
Yeah, I'm doing a laugh for.
They're throwing the whole science fiction section.
Hello there. Let's see what we got here. Damage blocking shield. Proton stream.
Can't pass through the shield!
Then you just got
their shields.
Steal them.
Capture stream on their shields.
Oh, I can press an upgrade. This one, please.
Remember how you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere. Big spike, right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze.
Oh, as cool. You come.
Secret passages. These are great.
Yeah. Guess I'll do it. Touch. Oh.
I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either.
Yeah, push him over.
What
a waste
those?
Of water.
I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
Stay hydrated.
They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought.
More powerful than we thought. Bunch of garbage down here.
Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
Wow, dig that.
I'm digging. My own grave.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap.
Welcome back, Ray.
He stirred up a hornet's nest, kid. I
hate
Uh-oh.
Those things.
They've got friends.
Doubts about the structural integrity of this subbasement.
It's moving again! Over to the left!
That's why I hate reading them. Because they always come to life and try to kill you.
Dan was walking in. That's why you blew up anyway.
Moving. I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Motherfucker.
Our mole probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant.
No, I saw the support columns buckle. Keep working!
Yeah! Over there!
This bitch.
Oh boy.
I don't need that.
If I'm gonna cause damage, might as well destroy a whole building. Oh, the ceiling actually moved for a second. Little industrial sabotage. Never hurt nobody except everyone who's gonna be here in the library and when it collapses.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Yeah.
Good place for the capture stream.
I got a chair. Fine.
That's excellent. Wonder what's down there.
Thanks for the help, guys.
Something big. More than likely terrifying.
It's really dark down there.
And wet.
Damn, too.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Hope we don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Hey, power.
Great! The recruit found it. I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long.
Why don't you guys use the right things?
Stay on it!
Out! Is that easy?
I can't say I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
What if it manifested with AK-47s?
Some third world country.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
She ran.
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Bad.
Oh boy.
I don't really want to waste my money on something I'm not going to use.
What do you go for? Shock blast? Say less.
Two of them this time.
Yeah, nice, Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are.
Fill him with lead.
Alright, guys, let's go back to work.
We've got to bag the Gray Lady before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
Fake wall.
What you find there, young blood? Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
Gooped.
I added something new to the pack.
When?
This is the PDS.
That wasn't there before.
Distribution system. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version.
Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. See? Neutronized slime.
Give me a cleaning fee. I mean, the place is nice and safe. I should get paid for all that extra work I just did.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Yippee!
The only thing they fear is you. The Ghostbusters. Busting makes me feel good. Oh no.
This is where the Collector killed the Librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do it.
You'll excuse me. I'll just take that off your hands. Let me defile your corpse.
She took that pretty well. Let me defile your corpse. I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
And she just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Defeat the Librarian, not the YouTuber. That comes at a later date.
Book stands are generating material.
Buddy, the podium! Soak them! Soak them!
Soak them? Are you sure? That seemed to work just fine. She's up throwing on me?
That's it! She can't regenerate the cage! Keep hitting the book stands!
She is shielding herself with the codices! Go after those first!
Oh! Man, I'm dead. Only going after me, huh? Yep, just me. Now this is the real Ghostbusters 3.
Aim high!
Get that dirty bitch.
Now let's attack the Librarian straight on!
Oh! Now, fine.
Throw a capture stream on her!
Put that bitch in there. It's too easy.
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost
Yeah,
too
me
easy.
Too, guys. Yeah.
Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
Yeah.
But why?
To send
Across
us to hell.
Portal, from the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college.
5th to the 4th weren't neither of those.
Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going.
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead.
Okay.
Don't worry if we do this all the time.
We do this all the time, but I'm going first.
Look out!
Huh? Hell. Nice this time of year, I hear.
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Right. Words.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black swan.
Fuck this guy. Well, I'm on the outsider. Like Scratchbox will give you us next time, we'll be going through this hellscape. See you then, or not, and God bless.